So now I'm in a giant underground magma chamber?
You sure are. I hope you have a lot of ammo left.
I mean, yeah?
Oh, let's listen to this kick-ass music.
This is straight up like an area from Kingsfield, or Dark Souls. Whoa! What is that guy shooting at me?
Many rockets.
Those aren't rockets. They're goddamn ICBMs.
Well, rockets, ICBMs. Who can tell these days? Oh yeah, we get some like synth keyboard. I love it. I love this track.
This guy has got some impressive, like, maneuverability.
Yeah, he does, and I have no hit-scan weapons left. Anyway, that's
Where
gonna
did he
do
go?
A lot. I'll take it! Oh, right, he... Yeah, you're not... I guess he left us alone.
I guess he did.
What's around here?
Because I'm pretty sure flat cannons don't disintegrate people.
Anyway. That was that guy.
Hey, look at an elevator.
I wonder where it takes us.
Here it is. Here's your moment.
My moment.
With darkness and silence through the night. What a thrill. I'm searching and I'll melt into you. What a fear in my heart. But you're so supreme.
Demon crater, and we are approaching the end of the game, actually. No, this isn't the brightness of the video fucking up again. This is, this area is super dark. It adds a lot of, like, atmosphere, I guess? I'd sound a little more convinced if I could see that atmosphere.
You see, the people who made Doom 3 played this game and then were like, hey, let's just do this one level over and over again.
Got him. Alright, there's stuff on a lot of these boxes. But I don't want to get him, so we're gonna leave. Oh my god, it's so fucking dark. We have jump boots? We had jump boots.
Ooh, there's that stock sound effect for those scar babies.
Yep. Finally some light. What's this say? Oh, intruder alert. Protect the mother. I was standing still! And my jump boots jumped.
Jump boots aren't great.
Jump boots are the least useful power-up in this entire game. Simply because you will never get to use them. Here, let's do it.
In a game where jump boots would be really useful, they are like the least useful thing. Amazing.
Uh-huh, so he wasn't dead.
That is a funky elevator.
It's a shield belt. Oh, is that a shield belt? Can't tell.
Look at this Independence Day shit.
I can't right now, I'm still fighting. All right. Oh, I guess I know how you get the shield belt. Right. Jump boots. Could probably have guessed that. Ah, triangular elevator. Everyone's favorite. Yep. Look at that. The Skaarj Mothership. Now we know why it's called the Demon Crater. Oh, here we go. Looks like a level exit. We don't want to go through there yet, we want to look around. There's that thing. I wonder if it kills us. Nope. Alright.
Oh, whoops.
Well, let's go through. Here we are, then, at Mothership Basement, which is nice, with a totally, totally seamless transition from the last level we did that...
Absolutely.
...was maybe 2 weeks ago? Who can say?
I'm not actually sure.
It was a while ago. Then we had to re-record this segment because the audio was all messed up. And now I'm staring at this weird, wiggling, scintillating laser hallway, which...
I mean, how sure are you that the audio's fine now?
I'm fairly sure.
Okay, just checking.
I don't know. Maybe if you want to move your mic a little further away from your face, because that was an issue last time. It was just like you were blowing out the audio levels.
Okay, so how about that? Is that slightly better?
We'll say it is. I don't know. Maybe I'll move mine closer. To anyway, this.
Let's try this.
This weird laser hallway. We could try to go through it and get killed a lot. And, I mean, the mega health is pretty tempting, but... no?
See, that's quitter talk, that.
I'm just gonna keep going through here.
I do notice that the lasers don't start moving until you actually enter that room, by the way.
There you go, they're considerate.
I just think that's kinda weird. Alright, moving on.
Yeah, moving on to this weird little, room thing. I'm just gonna step on this platform. Oh god, I'm spinning.
Isn't there a guy in this room?
Spinning and floating. There's purple shit under my feet. I already know what to expect here. And there you go, that's the entire goddamn level. Just that little room.
That was a tiny level.
Yeah. So we have some stuff.
Speaking of re-recording, I just realized, holy shit, we gotta do this area again. And I'm not actually sure how I completed it the first time.
Well, I told you, like, now we know what we're doing.
Mm.
We have to go disable
some
power
that.
Supplies. Hit. Intruder detected. That's us. We're the intruder.
I mean, I vaguely remember the layout of this area.
Alright, so we have some stuff we can't do here. Some stuff we can't do here, which means that there's only this thing to do here. So we're in like some sort of weird prison hallway area. Now there's those things.
We're gonna make that same deep cut that you made the last time we were in this area?
Nope. I'm also going to ignore the little nursery area because I don't want to fight all those things.
Fair enough.
Hello, Mr. Scar mini-boss. What are all these Scar doing in prison? We don't know yet.
I'm sure he did something unspeakably horrible.
Here, I'm just gonna err on the side of caution. Oh. It's already as low as it can get without, being off. Alright, we go through this weird techno loop. Shoot this man. Grab some body armor. Press a button.
A button.
And then we quick save, because I'm pretty sure we want to go in this one first. Okay, we see through time a little bit. And we'll go through
this spice
the
must flow
department. Displaying a hologram of things we can see anyway. Still don't know what this is for. This ramp is floating. What an odd choice. Anyway, there's nothing really to get around here, translator-wise. And then this is just the other side, the energy department. So, what we're gonna do is play a little bit of Half-Life real quick. Oh no. This is a first look at a new-ish enemy type. I say new-ish because we won't really see them that much. It's a luminescent scar in their variety of these. But
because apparently scars are like the Nazis in their science, they do stuff just because they can.
They love doing weird science shit. Back through some techno hell, quick save again, and go this way. And that's why we quick saved, because otherwise we could fall in here. We don't want to fall in here. It's death. That's why. And everyone knows, death is pretty bad for you.
I don't know. It does cure pretty much anything.
Stop talking about bullshit. Oh. Okay. Now what? Okay. That's why we did that. Let's... Oh, sure. We're not gonna use this for anything else. Right, can't hold it forever. The thing with the bi-rifle is that it sounds powerful in theory. It just isn't.
Now, you may hear from some people who say otherwise. We call these people biorifle apologists.
Yeah.
These people are wrong.
And we're back here. The energy department. Which is a weird place for us, so we'll go back through this teleporty hell. We get to go here. This is a door we unlocked. Go down some sort of weird spiral elevator. Here. In case I don't make that jump. Access denied. We have to give ourselves access to that door. This person's pretty obviously not dead.
Oh, we get to see that fun lighting error again.
We sure do. Some damage. Oh, and look where we are. Right back here, and yep, here's this weird lighting error. Okay, good job.
In the fluff, what does it state the sniper rifle's caliber is, if at all?
Oh, geez. I could not tell you. So press that button.
Because the bullet pickups on the ground are just...
They're large.
...sturdily huge.
Okay. Mothership core. Ah, look at that shield belt.
It's basically free.
it only could possibly kill you.
It's shiny,
this,
though.
This area. We'll see a lot of this area.
We sure will.
How do we get in here? We'll figure that out. All war masters are being routed to this area. Or rooted?
I would say routed. Oh hell yeah, another Resident Evil laser corridor.
Well, there's certainly lasers in the ground. Man, imagine tiling your house with a laser.
I mean, you know, it'd probably be expensive to run, but it would certainly be bitchin' as hell.
Well spoken. Oh, get out of my face, you scar. Fine. Fine. Some amount of ammo. And we are, in fact, just above this little corridor here. There's that damn thing that I spent a lot of time trying to get to in another version of this.
This level is pretty dense.
It really is. Eh. Eh. Can't do it. Okay. That. Alright. I know where I have to go. That's the primary.
I also know.
Supply. I'm just looking around for the benefit of whatever viewers exist. I believe in you. Like, as a metaphysical concept. Access to security post granted. How kind. So that was over this way. Rude. Yeah, probably should have thought that through a little better. Try that area later. So that's the button we need to push. But there's stuff over here. I see a shield belt. Yeah, that's how you're supposed to do it. Trust me. How rude. I'm not sure if these are actually, like, lasers. Or they just do the same thing the other ones do and try to crush you. We'll look at that later, I guess. And then this gets extended for us, because we're such good video game players. Finding buttons
game
to press.
Masters.
The battle music kicks in for like half a second. Warmasters report to core generator positions to ensure its protection. I'm going to point out the spelling error this time, too. Sure. Oh no. We made a siren happen. So now, the primary power source is available to us. I don't want to fight this guy head on. Ah, my own rocket. Got him. This is a conspicuous amount of ammo. Is it not? What say you, Skelzor?
Say me to what, sorry? Zoned out completely.
I noticed. That's a conspicuous amount of ammo in this hallway.
Oh, that might just be, you know, scar generosity, I guess?
Might be there for a decoration?
Possibly.
Thank you.